This is the best post move to stop getting blocked like this in the post.
On the catch, if you can see the defender's chest in the peripheral, that means you have the baseline open. Take the foot closest to the middle and swing through, spinning on the outside pivot. Now the quick turn of your upper body is going to lock the defender behind you, and you'll have room for an open layup.
Olajuwon, Kobe, and Dirk were all masters of this move.
And if you use it in the right spots, you can be too.